Amazon Beauty Must Haves Part 4. I always get a ton of compliments about this rosé spray bottle. You can use it for your hair, but I use it to store a surface cleaner for my vanity. It also comes in this really adorable box. This dustproof makeup brush organizer, I mean, just imagine how much dust can accumulate on your brushes. Plus, it holds a lot and you can choose your colors for the pearls. Speaking of makeup brushes, these rose gold brushes are so underrated. They are such good quality and they come with 20 pieces for only $14. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 5. This gets any color off of your makeup brushes in seconds. Here's a quick swatch so you guys know there's actually product on it, but you just have to swirl it a couple times and it completely erases all of the pigment. This storage container for your makeup sponges, it comes in the cutest colors and the quality is identical to the name brand ones, if not better. These seamless hair ties are so soft and they won't crease or break your hair. I have thick, long hair and this is the only way I can stand to wear a high pony. So my skincare shelf is a disaster and it's driving me nuts, so we're gonna reorganize and start out with the middle shelf. I bought this spice rack from Amazon and I really love that it's extendable. And then I tried to organize everything by color. I also bought these puck lights. You can stick them anywhere like closets or drawers. I just thought they would look good here. So you just place it where you want, twist on the batteries, and it also comes with a remote. So now it's the moment of truth. I think it looks so good so far. I have a ton of crafty organizers coming in for the rest of the shelf, so make sure you keep an eye out for part two. Brianna's Amazon Favorites Part 7. This is it kept all of the cords out of the way and so organized. This plate warmer that doubles as a candle warmer to make it flameless, or a mug warmer to keep your tea or coffee nice and warm. Okay, so you know you're getting old when a battery organizer excites you. I used to keep batteries in a Ziploc bags, which was just so chaotic, so this is genius in itself. But what really excited me was that it comes with a battery tester, and it'll let you know when you need to replace them. Like for Part 8, Brianna's Amazon Beauty Favorites Part 3. If you carry your whole life with you in your purse, you need this. It's called a Bim Bim and you just hook it onto the inside pocket of your purse, turn it on, and look how much easier it is to find things. No more mini panic attacks from trying to find your phone. This is definitely one of those never knew you needed till you have it sort of things. It keeps all of your lipsticks and glosses secured into one place. It even fits lip liners and it's definitely saved the inside of my purse from being marked up. If you want your favorite perfume to come in a smaller or travel size, this is a 3-pack for only $6. You just remove the cap off, it fills from the bottom up, and a few pumps gives you your perfect travel size version.
Amazon Find number 57. So I have all these reusable straws at my house that just are a pain to clean. So the clear one, you can always see dirt. The metal one, you can never see if it's clean. So I got these reusable straws. First of all, I love the colors that they come in. They're so bendable. But the coolest part is they literally just open right up. So they're so easy to clean. You can definitely tell whether you're cleaning it or not. And then you could just put it right back together and it seals perfectly fine. So I'm gonna go ahead and use it. So I wash it out first and then I try it with, of course, my McDonald's sweet tea, and oh my gosh, I love them. Amazon Find number 63. Moms, this is for you. Talk about a lifesaver when you're sitting in the parent pickup line waiting for your kids to get out of school. I saw it advertised on TikTok and figured I'd have to give it a try. There's multiple settings. You can use it in your car or at home, and they were not lying. It gives such a deep massage. Answering your question about how I get the magic shaving powder to mix so well. So I usually put about 1/3 of the can in a bowl and then I add water to it. I find that it's easier to wear a glove and just use my hands to kind of mix it around. After that, I add a little bit more powder to it. So I end up using about half of the can for doing both of my legs. And then I just keep mixing it and mixing it. And then finally it's going to become like a little paste. So once you get it to that consistency, you are good to go. You're just gonna slap it on your leg, make sure to get it all covered. And then after that, you are going to wait 6 to 8 minutes. I find that 8 minutes works better for my legs. And then you're going to just take a damp cloth or towel and just wipe it off. You can literally see the hair just falling off right onto the towel. And let me tell you, your legs are going to be so smooth. So once you've wiped it all off, you're going to then want to wipe it with water. I actually go into the pool and just kind of wipe mine off, and then I'm good to go. Amazon Find number 65. I always hate buying white shoes for my kids because I know they're gonna get so dirty so fast. So I had put these ones in the washing machine and they still came out looking like this. So I went on Amazon and I found this product. It's called the Pink Miracle and it had 6,500 reviews and 4.5 stars. And looking at everyone's review comments, I figured it's worth a try. So I just put some of the Pink Miracle right on the brush that's included and then started scrubbing. I was totally shocked to see how white it got them with only a little bit of elbow grease. So I kept scrubbing and scrubbing, and this is what the results were in less than like 3 minutes. So just give them a quick wipe down and look at the difference between that shoe and then the other shoe that that one used to look like. I definitely think it's worth it, and the link is in my bio. Amazon find number 66. All right, ladies, this hat is a game changer. It has a magnetic backing there, so you can adjust it whether you like a low ponytail or a high ponytail or even a messy bun. The material is perfect for working out. It's lightweight, and they have so many different cute colors. So use my code, and the link is in my bio.